there is an extension of our humanity through artificial intelligence to get deeper, to see further, to understand more fully things that are around us.
Our service members need AI because there's a vast amount of data now that is available to them. And we need to work our way through that data and be able to get to decisions more rapidly.
Computers can be that front line of understanding. It's going to extend our sensory perceptions, help us synthesize and comprehend the world around us in a way that we haven't been able to do that before.
We're doing things from the outer reaches of space to the depths of the ocean to the battle space. And so everything we do is high assurance.
The lake is producing capabilities in artificial intelligence that no one else in the business is doing. We have domain expertise, and we also have the understanding of the technology that's available to us. And this is the best part, that we're able to understand the gaps and fill those with our own ideas and concepts, where we are building state-of-the-art, novel, unique capabilities that the US government says, I've never seen that before. I've never seen somebody operationalize that like you did before. So not only concept and theory, but practice and scale is what we bring together. For me, that is the answer that's helping the DoD go, wow, is AI mysterious? Or is AI what Lockheed's doing, creating problem-solving capabilities and delivering them to programs of record right now?
We are a leader in AI development, and we're a leader in AI development because we're partnering with the best. And we're taking the best of what they're doing in commercial world, and we're applying it to defense. And it's the combination of those two, taking what the commercial world is doing, taking what the Lockheed Martin AI Center is doing in artificial intelligence, and combining that with subject matter expertise who are working on specific capabilities. That's where we see an explosion of innovation. And that's what's really pushing us forward into the 21st century security.